Stephen digs it up and then pimps it up so you can wear it.